Just gonna randomly look over here. We'll have to see this through.
Stay with the flow of battle.
Think again.
You saved me.
Ready? Let's speed this up.
Looks like you got a rhythm going.
Ready to go.
Against that with you there.
There.
I nearly fell asleep back there.
I would love a long, hot shower right now.
Just gonna randomly look over here. Just gonna randomly look over here. Just gonna randomly look over here.
Cooking is naturally learned by doing.
Think of the possibilities.
It would seem I have much left to learn.
May as well just face up to them now.
Let's speed this up!
Round cutter!
Ready
my
to go!
How are you managing there, Hugo? Not too tiring for you?
Nope, I'm quite all right. It'll take more than this level of fighting to put me down.
Beg pardon, Lady Lora.
Randomly
but worrying about
here.
His Majesty's well-being is part of my responsibilities.
We made it. Good stuff.
Doesn't seem so bad.
Thank you.
Let's see what we have here. Let's just open it. I don't know why I'm the one doing this.
A welcome invitation.
I am at your back, Your Majesty.
Reinforcements arrived. Guard yourselves. My thanks.
Let's speed this up.
My friend, we are taking the advantage.
Ready to go.
Sounds good.
My friends,
we're going to go with
our bandana.
You'll watch my back.
Just tell me when. How about this?
According to the locals, the horrors come out at night.
You mean ghosts? It's fine. Just let me at them and watch them run.
I too will let none oppose us. Whether they hail from this world or the next.
High for this one.
I'll make the most of this skill.
Isn't this fun?
Time to roll up the old sleeves. Proves I've got what it takes to work the lab.
Shall we get started?
A scent that comes from the heart. I think I've done reasonably well. I was so self-absorbed, I almost burnt it to cinders. A scent that comes from the heart. I was so self-absorbed, I almost burnt it to cinders.
Allow me to demonstrate my skill. It's done. How do you like it? How do you like it? It's done.
I'm a little nervous, to tell you the truth.
My cooking will make you howl for more, and that's a promise. Hunger is the best spice, right? So this should be delicious. It tastes better than it looks. Probably.
Time to roll up the old sleeves. Behold, my masterpiece.
stitch by stitch. And careful now. I hope you'll appreciate the embroidery. I've made it with love.
Don't spoil your appetite before I'm done. It's ready.
Let's get down to business.
I guess there might be things I don't know yet.
I can still improve. I have to. Leave it to Lora. Guard!
I feel forced to use
that. This is still working out fine.
Ready to go.
Launch.
The tide of battle flows in our favor. This will soon be over.
We must look ahead.
Just wait. It gets better.
Permission to enter the fray. Leave it to Lora.
More enemies have joined the fray.
More enemies have joined the fray. Ready to go.
What the mutant
talk.
My son is
in
Your sword fighting is so boorish, Mythra. You remind me of a rabid go-go, the way you swing that sword around.
Gonna say that to me? You with your swords that stretch out like Ardanian dog leashes? Actually, I just imagine you walking around with two dogs. I gotta say, might be kind of a good look for you.
They spotted us.
This will be fine. Look out! Let's speed this up. Just tell me when it's wrong. Get cracking.
It's all thanks to you.
Look out! I don't think you even needed my assistance.
You've kept your power in check. Nicely done.
Be gone, eyesore.
Let's end this, Aegaeon.
Let's speed this up. Ready to go. Doing it.
Let's switch.
Take this. Lightning splatter.
Star slash.
Time is on the side.
Ray of the
sun.
Ready to go.
Open wide.
You are the greatest
combatant.
My strength.
Let's make it real.
We'll do what must be done. The slaughter of our enemies brings me grief.
I wish every victory was this easy.
What have we got here?
You have our gratitude.
Give me a shout next time something happens.
There's something here. We cannot turn them away.
Hey!
I would be no leader if I turned down an opportunity like this. Pleasant stroll.
Right. Where shall we head to next?
This takes me back.
It's all so very fascinating.
Just gonna randomly look over here. I don't know why I'm the one doing this. Just gonna randomly look over here. I'm the one doing this.
There's something here.
What a pleasant stroll.
Right. Where shall we head to next?
Can we use this? Even on familiar ground, we must stay vigilant.
These guys should be no problem.
I really don't know what I'd do without you, Lora. Yeah.
I think we've been spotted. know how long it will take.
Your enthusiasm is infectious.
I want to be strong enough to protect all of you.
I feel the same, Lora. Let us strive toward this goal together.
Thank you, Aegaeon. I'm glad to have you with us. spoiling for a fight. Happy to oblige.
I feel like that.
We got this.
Ready to unleash the
element. Leave it to me.
Press the advantage.
Interesting thing you've got there.
Malos, enough.
It's all right. Indal's most sacred treasure, the Aegis. It is said to be the embodiment of the Architect's light, the divine revelations our founder Maldinari received.
Really? Then... that's what I will be called too. After all, I am born of divinity, not just some reflection.
You believe yourself so strong?
Don't you?
Your situation doesn't look good. Baltric is not going to let it go. And you can't hide behind the Praetor forever.
That has nothing to do with you.
If that were true, you wouldn't be here. Tasty secret, formerly known only to the Praetor and me. The essence of our Judician forebears, originally salvaged from the bottom of the Cloud Sea. Some of it may hail from the fabled land of Moritha.
Moritha?
Look. This here display is a diagram of what human cells are made of. And then this one here is a blades.
Astonishingly alike.
Of course. After all, they are descended from humans too. That in and of itself isn't too shocking. But this...
It's the same, isn't it?
Just wait.
That's a core crystal.
Exactly. A blade's core crystal contains information not only pertaining to humans. It also records schematics describing all manner of animal tissues.
You're saying blades contain detailed information of all living creatures?
Not just that. Have a look at this. Undeveloped part. That is from a titan. It suggests that this particular piece may one day develop into a titan. Isn't it mind-boggling? A message from the architect, no doubt.
From the architect?
Indeed, this is just what you were after. I wish to investigate this and learn more of what the architect has in store for this world, and perhaps claim this knowledge for our own.
Including the Praetor?
Perhaps. Isn't this in line with your own goals? Well then, I may as well help out.
I think we've done what's expected of us.
Should let every...
Aren't we intrepid? Uh-oh. I think we've been spotted.
Time crept up on us, it seems.
There's something quite magical about traveling beneath the stars.
This is becoming addictive. This is becoming... becoming addictive. This is becoming addictive.
Right. So it was the Xian forces that ravaged this area.
Yes. Many troops remained here with no orders after Malos sank their homeland. We're doing our best to disarm them, but, well, you've seen the village. Sadly, it's happened more than once.
The powers that be bicker among themselves, ignoring the larger danger.
And right now, that is the one thing we cannot afford.
I will go take a look.
Incidentally, how has Torna been faring?
I'd like to tell you that the people bask in the peace of His Majesty's rule. But I'm afraid that would be a lie.
Same as everywhere else, then, yes?
Torna has not escaped Malos' rampage unscathed.
If that is so, allow me to offer you the Imperial Army's assistance in this time of...
Don't worry about it. This is exactly the reason why Indol entrusted her to me.
Ah, so you came. The future king of Torna. I'm glad I thought to send a messenger.
King, don't joke about it. Rumors like that could cause trouble at home.
I am merely a quester. I hold no such influence.
A quester today, but tomorrow?
The Corps' color is different. And she's a woman, too. Quite lovely indeed. Malos was all brawn and brutish strength.
You worry?
No, quite the contrary. Everybody knows a blade's appearance bears no relation to their power. You could be the heroine of our resistance.
No, I won't be anyone's anything.
That's fine now. I have only one thing to ask of you. To rectify the mistake I made and erase Malos from the face of the world.
So that's why the returning hero, pacifier of the Borderlands, was really just...
Never before has a blade broken free and rampaged like this. I can see why Indol would prefer to keep it quiet. They're even routing support to the militia through Argentum for deniability.
And then towards you.
I'm just some princeling, me.
Surely, if you defeat Malos, your cover will be blown.
If indeed. But we're not in it for the glory, are we? When we're done, I'll just plow my fields in peace.
Your Majesty. Some of our troops have returned to base, but...
Is something wrong?
They're all reporting something strange. A marauding group of routed mercenaries, trying to avoid any attention.
Just remnants, hmm? That is strange. There's not much around here for them, in the way of paid work or opportunities for looting.
As your Majesty commanded, our men did not engage. We confirmed their bearing, then withdrew.
And? Where were they going?
The village outskirts.
But why there? There's nothing but graveyards.
What the?
Oh no.
At first, I thought to take it. But I'd made it for her, and I'd like her to keep it forever.
So, the bitch is dead, is she? Shame. I had a soft spot for her. Ha! Guess you learned how to use a weapon at least. Big change from a tiny kid trying not to piss herself in fear.
You're... No! Gort.
You remember me? How touching.
A face that ugly, I couldn't forget. Trust me, I tried.
Harsh!
What do you want? Not that I can't imagine.
I'm here to take back what's mine, kid. But before that, I'll take a bit of time to express my gratitude to you. It ain't gonna be pretty or quick. Then I'll make that blade watch as I cut you into little sticky chunks. Just to make sure the last thing he feels is complete despair.
I'll hold them up. You get to the others quickly.
No use. Hayes, he knew about you. He brought no blades, just more mugs.
Exactly. Don't worry. I'm gonna treat you real good before I get to the cutting. Piss me off. Oi! Surround them so they don't get away!
My lady, you have to go.
It's all right. He's here.
You bastard! No!
What's next, then? Right leg? Or the left? Or how about...
Enough! That's enough, Jin. Just leave him. For my sake.
So you let him go. Even without his arms, he may cause you more trouble one day.
I didn't want to end it here. He might deserve it, but he did take care of my mother, so... Let's go back. I suppose I can bring myself to step foot on this flagship after all.
You! Stop it!
Improved. This is how I'll protect you all.
More to add to my repertoire. Excellent.
Grant me the wisdom to lead ever better. I am always learning. There is still much experience to gain. Grant me the wisdom to lead ever better. Grant me the wisdom to lead ever better. With this power, the way is clear. I shall aim ever higher. With this power, the way is clear. The culmination of years of sovereignty. I shall aim ever higher. I shall aim ever higher. I shall aim ever higher.
Watch for this one later. Watch for this one later. Watch for this one later.
I can keep on going, especially at this rate. I can keep on going, especially at this rate.
No one is hurting my friends. No one is hurting my friends.
Is it me, or have I become stronger? My flame burns ever brighter. My flame burns ever brighter. Strength can't be earned through sheer force. Is it me, or have I become stronger? My flame burns ever brighter. Is it me, or have I become stronger?
I grow ever more polished. I grow ever more polished. My technique has improved. My technique has improved. My technique has improved. It's what I get for keeping up my training. My technique has improved.
Polished to a high shine. Tempered by discipline. Polished to a high shine.
I knew the practice would pay off. It would appear I'm stronger. I'll keep giving it my all.
This is becoming
nature makes a fine ally.
Aren't we intrepid?
Whoosh.
Even on familiar ground, we must stay vigilant.
Aren't we intrepid?
Listen to the sound of my voice.
Aren't we intrepid?
Don't spoil your appetite before I'm done. Just taste it. It came together nicely. I know it'll be worth the wait. It came together nicely. Just taste it.
Time to roll up the old sleeves.
I'm a little nervous, to tell you the truth.
Time to get cooking.
I'm kinda excited.
Now, let me see. This came out very well.
Don't spoil your appetite before I'm done.
I fight for my friends.
What an incredible feeling.
I believe I've gained a little skill.
Addictive. Heads up, people!
If I have to.
More trouble? Hot and
my senses are heightened.
I shall hold to unleash an elemental
attack. Rest in peace.
Now we're getting into a rhythm. I'll give you a hint.
You're quite open.
With you, then.
I'm really a blade today.
One fire snap!
A stab! You're wide open!
Let me know.
We'll do what must be done.
I like the way this is going.
My preparations are
my turn.
Are you ready for this?
Rest in peace.
Ray of
you're wide open!
Hugo, do you consider the Aegis is... I mean, my power in danger?
As long as you are with Addam, there is nothing to fear.
Phew. You should put a lot of trust in that guy.
I think you understand why I do.
This is becoming addictive. The suspense is killing me. Aren't we intrepid? These guys should be no problem.
We've got this!
These guys should be no problem.
Together, we have the strength of a hundred.
Stop, it seems.
Hold the thorns!
going.
I shall hold
your right on.
Journal.
Indeed. I'm sure there will be profound insights to be found in the telling.
For sure. Just make sure to note how great I did, okay?
Thanks.
You truly are incorrigible, Mythra.
Good for the body. Looks like you're getting the hang of me.
I think we've done what's expected of us.
May I offer my assistance?
I would be no leader if I turned down an opportunity like this.